congratulations, Smile.
Thank you, ma'am.
You have made LHS proud of by securing 97% in the board exams. What was your first reaction when you came to know that you are among the city toppers?
I was ecstatic to know that. I was just going through my result and then I calculated my marks, and then later on I came to know that I have emerged as a city topper. I was pleasantly surprised, and I thank God for bestowing this opportunity to be among the city toppers.
How had you done your preparation? What was your strategy for your board exam preparation?
My strategy was focused on quality rather than on quantity. Rather than studying 8 to 9 hours a day, I used to study only 4 to 5 hours, but with results. I used to set up my target in the morning that I had to complete this topic by today itself, and then I would sweep only after completing that topic.
Apart from being a city topper, what other achievements have you got this year?
I appeared in the Humanities and Social Sciences entrance examination conducted by IIT Madras, which is for an integrated course in development studies in BA plus MA for 5 years, and I emerged as the country topper in that examination. I secured All India Rank 1 apart from this achievement. So, and now I am going to study MA in IIT Madras only.
Any piece of advice you would like to give to the students who are appearing for the boards now?
Only advice is just do your best. If you study your NCERT books properly, clear your doubts, improve on your mistakes, and do not make your mistakes again and again, and improve your quality of answers, then no one is going to stop you from being successful in the board examinations.
What are your future plans?
Apart from doing this, after completing my college, I intend to appear in UPSC and get admitted into the Indian Foreign Services. I aspire to be a diplomat.
We wish you a bright future, Ismail.
Thank you, ma'am.